The tool presented in our paper is SNexpression, Snacks for Friends. The core of the tool is a Java library handling expressions similar to the SNARC functions and computing new expressions that can be interpreted as net properties. Snacks can come in quite handy in a process where, after drawing the SN model, for example with great SPM, structural analysis is carried out to validate the model. Another use case is the derivation of a new model from the SN in order to apply efficient analysis methods such as those based on the generation of a system of ordinary differential equations. Let's see two examples. The first use case is a model of a relay race. Tokens of different colors, representing the teams and the running order of the athletes, circulate between places running and finish, until the fourth runner reaches the end, moving to place finished. The first team reaching this place wins the race. When all teams have reached the end, a new race can start. Mistakes in the arc inscriptions may cause an undesired behavior, for instance, the same runner continuing to run without ever passing the baton, a mistake that could be detected using SNACS by computing the causal connection between transitions. The second use case concerns the derivation of a system of ordinary differential equations, ODEs, from a stochastic symmetric net for a more efficient solution. We illustrate the method on a botnet model representing the creation of new bots across several LANs to enable future cyber attacks. The ODEs can be automatically derived from the net, and the average number of tokens in each place at time t, representing the spread of the infection in the LANs, can be computed on it without generating the huge state space of the underlying stochastic process. This procedure could be applied to the unfolded net, but since the number of ODEs and their terms are equal to the number of places and arcs in the unfolded net, the system would grow as fast as the unfolded model. In the example, it would grow substantially as the number of LANs potentially under attack increases. The following graph represents the solution process performed on the unfolded net, where each curve corresponds to a place in the unfolded model. However, in this SN, a similar behavior can be observed across the different LANs, so that equivalence classes can be found in the set of ODEs, here represented by the color of the curves. SNACS is able to detect the regularity by inspecting the net structure and arc expressions and generate only one representative symbolic ODE, called SODI, for each kind of behavior. In the botnet model, if all the LANs have the same probability of being infected, the number of SODI is 7 with a total of 28 terms, and these don't grow with the number of LANs. On the other hand, the number of ODEs derived from the unfolded model grows fast. For instance, with 50 LANs, the number of equations is 550 with a total of 7000 terms. Are you eager to try it out? Download it right now from this URL, execute the SNexcli jar, and try some of the examples we have prepared for you to download on the tool webpage. Have fun with SNexcli!